I'm doing Level 1 Stitching Academy. It's been really helpful. It's been really good because I'm into designing. So at university, I studied fashion design. That's why, and I've been trying to get jobs, and it's been really hard because they want experience.
Yeah.
So that's why my job center advisor asked me to do this course.
And what have you learned so far?
Using industrial machines and doing some patterns and trying out all the industrial machines. I'm planning to do level 2 here, and also I'm applying for jobs at the same time.
Do you recommend this to anyone?
Yeah, definitely. Because what I have learned is that it's really helpful. I have learned a lot of new things, and if people who are looking for jobs, it's better for them to do something than to just stay at home. This is really going to be really good for me because I can add this to my CV as well. So people, it will be very useful.